easy to say that and not let it really connect to our hearts. And my prayer today is that as I speak, we understand just a little bit more, as Paul's prayer was, that we can understand the height and the depth and the width of your love, as it just keeps going and going and going. And so, to the Lord and honor, I ask this morning in Jesus' name. Amen.